Hello and welcome. I am Matt Taylor and this is my Variety channel. Today I am going to show you how to change your YouTube channel name and also how to create a custom URL for your channel. Now you might have a variety of reasons why you might want to change your channel name. Maybe you picked a name like several years ago that was kind of silly, or maybe you just want to rebrand your channel or something like that. Totally up to you the reason why you might want to change it, but let's go ahead and dive right in and I will show you how to do that. All right, so here we are over at my channel here, and this is my secondary channel. This is where I put all of my videos on, these tutorial videos, cryptocurrency videos, a bunch of different videos other than my main channel, which is my cooking channel, In the Kitchen with Matt. If you like cooking, make sure to check that out. So here we are, and I want to rebrand this channel. There's a lot of Matt Taylors out there. This is kind of a common name, and I want to just rebrand that a little bit. And I also want to create a custom URL. It's pretty easy to change your channel name. Now let me specify, when you change your channel name here, it does not change your URL, okay, or your username. For example, if I come up here, my username is climberdude111. And this is what I picked a long time ago, and unfortunately I cannot change that, but I'll show you how you can create your own custom URL to where you wouldn't need to use this one. All right. So what we do is we come over to Creator Studio. You can click on it right here. Or you can go up here to your, once you've logged in, and you can go to Creator Studio that way, either way. And then once you're on your Creator Studio main page here, what you want to do is you'll want to come over here to Channel. And then to change our channel name, go here to Advanced. And now what we're going to do is we're going to go on here and click change right here. Or alternatively, you can just go up here to your icon in the top right hand corner. And when you can click the Creator Studio this way, or you can just click on here, YouTube settings. Or if you find that drop down, just click on settings. And then you can get to it this way. And then now we're going to edit on Google. Now, unfortunately, changing your name here will change it on all Google products. So just be aware about that. So what we can do, if I want to just do like my Matt Taylor Variety channel, on my last name, I can just call it Variety like that. Or I could just do first name, Matt Taylor Variety, and not have the last name. You may or may not have this first or last. It might just show name. You might just have one little area that you can type in and just put your name. Either way, just go ahead and type it in like that and then hit OK. And then it gives you a little update on that. It might take a little while to take into effect. Change name. And then when I refresh it, you can see that my channel changed to Matt Taylor Variety. Great. And if I go back over here to YouTube, just take a look at my channel again, we can say, we'll see that it shows Matt Taylor Variety. Great, now that we have that, let's say that we want to create a custom URL. All I'll do, same steps, go to Creator Studio here. Come down here to Channel. And then on this screen, you'll need to enable. If it's not enabled, click enable here for eligible. And then now just click here to claim your custom URL. And then up here in channel settings, you're eligible for a custom URL. Claim it here. Click on that. And then you can select one of these. And I'm just going to go ahead and click this one to have it be Matt Taylor Variety. And then make sure to click on I have read and agree to the custom URL term use, click on that, change URL. And then confirm the choice. And then you can see up here that my URL now is this. youtube.com/c/Matt Taylor Variety. Now you could just take out the slashes as well. And that C. And it's the same exact thing, which is really cool. So now I have a custom URL for my variety channel. All right, that is how you change your YouTube channel name and create a custom URL. It's very easy to do. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos. Also, head on over to In the Kitchen with Matt and check out my cooking channel. I'll put a link down below where you can find it. Until next time, take care, everyone.